make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you.
How we do picket lines in the north.
You don't want to be doing that, brother. They're locked out. They've been locked out since Friday. And you've been stabbing. You won't have to be alone. They'll welcome you, Grant McKenzie.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing,
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a boy. Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man. You big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
We will rock you.
The dispute began on October 12, 2005, when the crew of the Lafferty put up a picket line after attempting to negotiate with their employer, Rose Construction, since early 2004. 2 days later, Rose locked out the PSAC members and brought in scabs, the first time scabs had been used in a labor dispute in the Northwest Territories since the 1992 giant mine disaster. The lockout ended on October 25, 2005, when the second group of scabs hired by Rose walked off. Rose, instead of choosing to negotiate with the PSAC, abandoned the ship, thereby defaulting on the contract. The government of the NWT had no alternative but to take over the boat and make the crew permanent government employees with full benefits and wages. This move ended 25 years of privatization. The labor dispute was run by Ann Juneau, regional representative, Dave Thompson, regional organizer, and Steve Bedingfield, negotiator for PSAC North. We would like to thank all of those who supported the struggle, especially the mayor of Fort Simpson, Ray Michaud, and the people of Fort Simpson, who supported the workers in spite of the hardships residents suffered when Rose Construction shut down the ferry and their lifeline to the outside world ceased operation. In solidarity, the staff of PSAC North.
The sun, the yet what force on earth is weaker than the feeble strength of one? But the union makes us strong.